Hello, this is part 10, probably the last part of my playthrough of the Rome scenario from Civilization 5, because there's 70 parts, I think, or 70 turns, maybe it's 72, something like that. I'm up to 68 already in the scenario, so let's just go on with it and see. Is there no camp here? Surely there is. It's strange. Anyway, it's the Franks are kind of mounting a counter-attack, as you can see. They've got feral masses of units. It might be nice to grab one more city if I could, just before the end. But that doesn't look like it's going to be feasible. I'll just see if I can hold them off, basically. That should do. Trying to give it orders, aren't I? Where do I need the most reinforcements? I don't know. But let's head to somewhere like here. I'm losing this battle. I'm losing generally, I suppose. Can you see him? Yeah. Probably can't, can you, from there? Nope. Well, minor defeat. Is that they're really damaged already? Frankish Otsits are very, very powerful. General had better just pop out of the way. Haven't finished yet. You, can you see them? Never see past all this rough terrain, can you? Those pop-ups get in the way a bit. Go out the other way, other way. See them, or have I already attacked? I don't know. Oh. You can't do anything there. Move here. Oh, it's too far. Don't then skip. So you stay where you are. If I go there, minor defeat anyway. Do more damage there. I stay there, it'll give them something to attack. That's it. I've been defeated. What? I think that's putting it a bit strongly, to be honest. But that's it. That's the end of it, is it? And I didn't achieve something. I think I did all right, actually. If you look at the map there, I've covered France and half of what's now Germany. I don't know. Ranking. I've achieved the level of Augustus Caesar. Actually, that's not bad, is it? Info? Demographics, does that tell me something? Where am I? Population low. GNP low, crop yield no, soldiers low, and yet I'm doing not bad at all. The worst on approval, okay, and the worst on population, really. Well, just shows, doesn't it, eh? And that is the end of that scenario, and I don't think I was defeated. I think I did all right, thank you very much. And that's what counts. If it's your game, what you think counts. So, that's an example of how to play or how not to play the Fall of Rome scenario. Okay then, that's it for now. Bye.